Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to convert a decimal to a legible time in Microsoft Excel. So let's say a number of hours have been worked here, but we would really like to get this number of hours into a time format that is a little more readable. That's where we will be going today.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So in order to see a number in a more time-friendly format, the first thing we need to do is to take our decimal and divide it by 24, because there are 24 hours in a day. So in C2, I'm just going to type equals and click on B2 and do divided by 24 and hit enter. And I can see that I get this really long decimal here. That's okay. We'll convert that in a minute. So then I'm going to click on C2 and see this bottom right hand corner where there's this square. I'm going to hover my mouse until I get this little cross, click with my left mouse button, and drag all the way down.
If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos.
And then I'm going to leave those cells highlighted and go over here to Home. And under the number group here where it says General, I'm going to click this drop down. And then I'm going to go to where this says More Number Formats. And once I'm in the More Number Formats box, I'm going to click Custom down here. And then I'm going to scroll down in the custom field to this H:MM. And what that means is hour, and then a colon, and then minutes. And this is how we're usually used to seeing time. So I'm going to select that option and say OK. And now I can see that my time has been converted to something a little more understandable. Now 5.5 is easy to see as 5 hours and 30 minutes, and 8.25, that might be a little bit easier to see in 8 hours and 15 minutes. But what about 3:15 with its odd number of minutes? So this method will help you to quickly be able to take a decimal and convert it over into more readable time. There are also a couple other ways that you can do this that we go into on our blog. I will include the link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time.
If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.